Hello and welcome to this guide on Lexis Library's new interface. We've recently made some aesthetic changes to the Lexis Library interface, and it now looks a lot sleeker, a lot lighter, and a lot clearer. Let's go over the details of these interface changes. The login screen remains unchanged, so simply log in with your My LexisNexis details to continue. Here we have the previous look and feel. Notice how the header bar is grey with the search box in red. The table of contents is also grey. Overall, the feel is quite dark, with not much emphasis on the product you're using or on the top menu itself. Now, we switch to the updated interface. As you can see, all the links are in the same place as before, and the table of contents works exactly the same way. Gone, however, is all the grey, replaced in large by a much neater white. The product and top menu bar is now in red, showing which products are available, as well as some of the most important menu links. The product you are currently using is shown in a darker red to the other products. We also now have a footer showing the LexisNexis logo, the privacy policy in terms and conditions, and the RELEX Group logo. Additionally, the minimized chat box fits neatly into this bar, no longer covering any part of the workspace window. And that's it. As you can see, the changes are fresh and exciting, yet don't affect any of the tools you're used to using every day.